report.
He gets very. You're absolutely right. He gets very involved in the design of these things, but it's not like he's sitting there inventing it from the ground up. But he's very involved. He's a product guy. At our again at the interview I just did with him earlier in June, he said he asked Kara Swisher, my partner, and I, who were interviewing him, to guess how many committees there are at Apple. And we said we didn't know, and he said zero. Right. And I don't know if he was exaggerating, but he said zero. And he said the way that he runs the company, he has 1 3-hour meeting a week where they bring all the heads of the different functions in, the person that's in charge of Mac software, the person that's in charge of iPhone and iPad software, and the hardware counterparts and the marketing people, and they go through every product they do for 3 hours. And of course, he has, I'm sure, other meetings with other people at the company, but he claimed to run it, even though it's now a very wealthy company, he claimed to run it as much as possible like a startup. And it was interesting to hear him say that.
Is the market cap of Apple now larger than the market cap of Microsoft?
Yes, that happened, I think, roughly a month ago. Obviously, the stock market can shift these things around, but yes. It's my belief that that's the case.
Okay.
Join us online at charlierose.com.